stupid question.
The stupidest question is the question never asked.
Are you all having a good time?
Yeah!
Would you like to hear some more?
Yeah!
I got lots more for you. But before we do, buy a t-shirt.
Where's the golden ticket?
This is the 99 show. And what you all have seen, families, members of my committee, that on the 99 show, their smiles and their energy are still what Gil said. They're still the same as they were when they first left Israel.
Yay!
You know, several of the children were a little concerned about setting up for a third show today. Do you think they have any lack of energy?
No.
Hello.
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 You think they had enough energy for the show?
Yes, they had enough.
I'm very proud of them. I know all of you are. We have much more to go. Again, I want to remind you, as soon as the show is totally over, which who knows when that will be, I need your help. I need a circle, and I need you to add 12 chairs, okay? And we will do our closing of our committee before pickup. So, for me, this is a hard moment. If you think about it, between Maury and I, we've introduced a lot of shows, and we've introduced the leaders a lot of times. And Maury will get to introduce the 100th show tomorrow. For me, this is the end, but yet it's the beginning. It's the beginning of the next year of planning for the caravan. So it is a great honor, and I mean this with all sincerity, to ask both of my kids, my leaders, to come up for my last time. One last time, let's have a big round of applause for Jill.
Shalom. We are the leaders of this amazing group, the Fiji Caravan.
No.
Yes, that's us.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. And both of us. We just want to say, okay, we're having lots of fun here tonight at our 99th show. It was one of our, like 3 weeks ago, we said like, oh, let's get it to 100. Chen said that, and I was like, Chen, never. We won't do it, never. We don't want to do it. We don't need to do it. Let me go. And then she insisted. No, and then we figured out together that we can get into 100 shows, and that's, we can do it. It's not that
insurmountable.
It could be possible. The kids can do it, and we're really happy that they do it right now. And tomorrow is going to be our 100 shows, and it's crazy because our caravan, this one, like Northeast, never, like in the past years, never got to 100 shows. And I did 84 in my caravan, and did like 97. So 100 is really nice. So
make her speak.
Yeah.
Make her
so speak. Caravan.
Caravan hasn't talked.
No.
Wow. She needs to speak.
Chen, speak.
Come on.
Speak. Bo. Okay, with the mic.
Can you hear me?
No, we need the mic.
Okay, I need the mic. No, we called the kids because we want to say thank you so much. It's been 9 years since Gil was here, and it's been 7 years since I was here, and I literally feel like it was yesterday. Because everybody's still like together and so warm, and I was telling to the kids like we were all looking forward for this through the whole summer. We knew it's the end, but we knew it's gonna be the top of it, and it's like the grand finale for this amazing summer. So thank you very much for everything, for being with us with every single show, bringing us whatever you need, taking care of us, our injuries, our water, our all of our needs. Our laundry. It's gonna be a lot of laundry tonight.
Please,
it's
really crazy. Please. It reeks. Oh my God.
And I guess that's it. Like, the best way to describe it is thank you for in this like hard time of the summer when we're like physically and mentally tired, letting us and having us like feel at home, away from home. And this is, I think, it sums up everything. So thank you very much. It's been incredible. We can't believe it's over tomorrow. It is. It's over tomorrow. It's over tomorrow. we need to keep you aware of the things that's going to happen, which is tomorrow. So that's it. Thank you so much to every one of you, whoever hosted and whoever is with the community and with the comedian, with us. It's been amazing. 13 days, 12 till tomorrow. And it was great. Thank you so much.
And you at least still have these,
right? Colorado.
Yes.
Later on. We're not done.
Oh, we're not done.
Yes, I just want to say, okay, so. Okay, Yali is running.
So, how's it going?
What?
What's up? Let's go. We do this.
So tell a story.
This means like this.
All right.
Lengthen it out.
So I think that one important thing to say is that, as Chen said, that was amazing time and amazing families, and you did everything for us all the time, and that's, we're not used to it, and it was amazing for us to feel that, like we're at our own families. And we have to say big thank you to Barry for everything. Yeah, give him a round of applause, guys. Barry, because I was here 9 years ago and I don't remember anything, but I remember Barry, which is like, it says a lot. And Chen remembers him 7 years ago. And from the first moment we've been here, it was a month ago, and then it was again a week and a half ago. Barry did everything to make us feel as home, at home, and always like took care of us like no one did ever. And we felt very confident with you, like we didn't need to do anything. Like you were like, just be here and do your best. And me and Chen were quiet, as we've never been before, with everything.
That's the quiet version.
Yes.
That's the way it should be.
Yeah. So it really was amazing for us. Even though the schedule was really busy, we really felt like we're in a rest. Like before we go to Israel, we can rest a bit, not to mess with like connecting people and talking and taking care of that and that and that and that. Everything was taken care of. And it was all of you. And Barry, and thank you so much for that. You were the best. And me and Chen were staying at Barry's house, and it was fun, the dogs, with Lori. We had a great time. And if you want, Barry is the best host. What? Yes, and we're not a non-profit organization. So. Thank you, and we have a fishing ball too. Oh, Barry, we have to give you our present. The special neck of Jeff of the Israelis, guys. So, Yali.
We finally learned how to tie them.
But give them that.
You're scouting!
You're one of us now. Thank you, Barry. And before we continue, we want to do, stuff. So we have, I don't know if you know, I guess you do, we have this 20, like a week and a half ago, we decided to put a challenge to go to 100 shows, and all these stickers were yellow and orange and blah, blah, and now most of them are green, and we're gonna put two more green stickers on it because we're just about to finish our 99th show. So, Chen will put the music. My landing. 98 was this morning. This noon, actually, afternoon. And now we are 99! Who would have believed? Is the happiest person on earth.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, and okay, so before Aver, I just want to say one more thank you is to Asaf that arranged this evening. The games, and it was his idea, and it was a great idea, and we had lots of fun, so thank you for that. We love you, Asaf. And I guess that's it, Barry.
People all over the United States find their ways to serve Israel. It's an honor and a privilege to work with all of you to serve and bring Israel to the United States and North America. It's what I do, it's what you do. And I only hope that I will live to do it again. So thank you.
All right. So
and now
I think we're ready. Are you ready for some more?
Yeah.
Sorry. I didn't hear you. Are you ready for some more?
Yeah.
Caravan, are you ready?
Yeah.
Caravan, let's do it.
This is our last song.
That's right. Let your voice. Thank you.
our next song will be our last song. We had a wonderful time here with you, and we hope that you enjoyed it too. Well, please join us for our next song.
For basically everything. Thank you for hosting us, for taking care of us forever. And we'll keep in touch with every one of you, so see you, whatever. Thank you.
Yeah. for the 99 show. I can't imagine this different. It was great. Thank you so much. And I don't know what else to say. Thank you.
Shalom.
Okay, who says this part? Please join us. Come on, Mom.
No.
Please join us for the international anthem.
Hatikva!
Woo!
Woo! Okay.
Oh, Lord, I've got the